Because I remember the days they were expelled from the 1492, so they arrived in Mexico in the 1500s, 1600s. Okay, this is the part that we have. It's a huge collection for trying to find.
Actually, this is the one part of Mexico, but I recommend you use the RootsTech wiki because it's coming by state, and you can search any of these states and you can see what is the collection. I recommend you use it with RootsTech, trying to find records in Mexico during the colonial period, and then trying to use the online as well as we have. After that, we can focus on the
other handouts that we got for Mexico. My ancestors are from this part of Mexico, is the northeast. At least the ancestor who apparently are from descended from the Sephardic Jews. It is in the area of they call the Protestant Mexicanos.
Thank you. Images will automatically go into the restore slot.
Thank you. I don't even just understand it. I guess it's Spanish. I think it's Spanish. Maybe it's Latin.
They bought on Reeves. They're my permanent private.
Early VHS games, we have a lot of problems with.
it's still so destructible.
There's actually a lot of pictures of Hitler's people. Their cat was people do the aisle sign and so it started doing.
Totally changed it.